Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about RNA. RNA is also a polymer of purines and pyrimidines linked by phosphodiester bond. So first, let us now learn the differences in the first place between RNA and DNA. Okay, so RNA is seen in cytoplasm mainly, whereas the DNA is mainly present in nucleus. Then RNA usually contains 100 to 500 bases are seen in RNA. In DNA, you will see around millions of base pairs are seen in DNA. You see millions of base pairs are seen in DNA. Then RNA is usually single-stranded. Then if you see, DNA is usually double-stranded. The sugar present in RNA is ribose sugar, whereas the sugar present in DNA is deoxyribose sugar. In RNA, we have adenine, guanine, uracil and cytosine. In DNA, we have adenine, guanine, thymine and cytosine. Guanine content is not equal to cytosine and adenine content is not equal to uracil in DNA, whereas guanine content is equal to cytosine, whereas adenine content is equal to thymine in DNA. Then RNA is destroyed by alkali, whereas DNA is alkali resistant. So these are the differences between DNA and RNA. If you see, in the RNA, 50% of RNA is present in ribosomes and endoplasmic reticulum, whereas 25% is present in cytoplasm and 15% is present in mitochondria, and among all this, only 10% is present in nucleus. So we have mainly 5 different types of RNA. So if you see, the types of RNA, RNA can be divided into 5 main types. Okay, the first is, we call it as mRNA or messenger RNA. Here DNA is transcribed into mRNA, and this mRNA will constitute around 2 to 5% of total RNA. This is the type of RNA which is easily degraded very easily when compared to others. Right, next, if you see, the next RNA is ribosomal RNA, or we can also call it as rRNA, and this constitute almost 80% of all RNA in the cell, and it is of 28S, 18S, 5S are the major varieties. This ribosomal RNA is very stable and involved in protein synthesis. Okay, this ribosomal RNA is involved in protein synthesis. Then we have tRNA, also called as transfer RNA or tRNA. So this transfer RNA, almost they are present in about 60 different species. We have this transfer RNA. So this constitute 15% of total RNA in the cell, and this is also very stable. Then the fourth type of RNA are small RNAs, which constitute about 1 to 2% of total RNAs, and there are about 30 different varieties of small RNAs are present. In this 30 different RNA varieties, these stable RNAs are also very stable. So among all these small RNAs, we have one more subgroup of this. In this small RNA, we have a subgroup called as small nuclear RNA, that is snRNA. This small nuclear RNA, it is actually a subgroup of small RNA, and this small nuclear RNA contains the following types. You have U1, U2, U3, U4, U5, U6. In U1, you have 165 nucleotides. And in U2, we have 188 nucleotide. In U3, we have 216 nucleotide. U4, we have 139 nucleotide. In U5, you have 118 nucleotide. In U6, you have 106 nucleotide. And the fifth type of RNA is miRNA, or we can also call it as microRNA. These microRNA will actually alter the mRNA function. These will alter the mRNA function. And these are moderately stable when compared to others. Right. Now, having seen this, so these are the types of RNA. Thank you guys for watching my lecture.
Thank you.